Well.
Quit.
Come on.
residents of a district who fell in the Great War. It was erected by members of Strongtown and District Unionist Club and was unveiled at the same time as a new Unionist Hall was officially opened in the central portion. In the central portion of the tablet are arranged the names of the fallen in four columns of black polished granite. Two bronze trees are fixed on the plinth. The capital cost of the building's operations was £1,860. The tablet itself cost £300 and equipment £340, making a total of £2,500. If you multiply that into the figures, I'm sure being the names of the fallen are in alphabetical order, initials and surname. There are three exceptions where the Christian names are given, two females and one male. The tablet, which has been erected outside the hall, is 10 feet 6 inches high and 4 feet 6 inches wide. The title of the organisation, Strongtown and District Unionist Club, is carved in the Portland stone in the form of a ribbon at the top and surmounts the trophy of the flags of the Allies with the hand of Ulster in the centre and the words, "Pass not this stone in sorrow, but in pride. May ye live as nobly as they died." I'd like to briefly talk about a soldier who is on this memorial. His name is John Brown, a captain in the 8th Battalion Royal Irish Rifles, attached to the 1st Battalion. At the age of 23, he was killed in action on the 23rd of March 1918. He is buried at Pozières Memorial in France. He was the son of Samuel and Agnes Brown of Ailsa Crest, Strongtown. John enlisted into the 8th Battalion Royal Irish Rifles at the beginning of the war and was later promoted to sergeant. He was commissioned and subsequently wounded on the first day of assault. On his return to the front, he commanded a platoon of C Company. He was awarded the Military Cross twice for bravery on the battlefield. Whilst John was recovering at home in Lee, he received a bronze medal for saving an individual from drowning in the River Lagan.
We shall grow no old as we that are left grow old. Age shall not weary them, nor the years condemn. At the going down of the sun and in the morning, we will remember them. When you go home, tell them of us and say, for your tomorrow we give more today.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, we're just waiting on Strongtown. party and run!